About a year ago, a team of four mechanical engineers proposed an ambitious project, partnering with RIT Space Exploration to design a mechanism for deploying a solar sail from a CubeSat. The basic idea is to unfurl a large reflective sheet from a small satellite that can reflect the sun's rays for fuelless propulsion. The main customer requirements were to enable remote deployment and retraction of a sail while adhering to CubeSat specifications regarding size, weight, and power supply. This video highlights our team's constant cycle of design, prototype, and test. The key features of our design are a NASA-compliant frame, four booms around a single spindle for consistency, a gyroscopic base plate for sail orientation, a Geneva cam to lock the mechanism in place, and optical sensors to track deployment progress, all managed by an onboard microcontroller. The upcoming video is our product's full demonstration. As a small motor drives the Geneva cam, the coiled booms are slowly advanced to the guides, gently pulling the sail quadrants with them. The cam mechanism prevents recoil until the spindle is ready to move again. As deployment continues, sensors count the markings on the booms so the controller knows when to stop extension. Shortly after, the device enacts a use case where the sail needs to be deployed and retracted repeatedly while in orbit around the Earth. When the sensor count is reached, the mechanism again reverses direction and repeats the process. Due to bulky, inexpensive sail material and time constraints, we were not able to deploy a full-size solar sail from within our satellite without snagging installing the motor. The team is confident, however, that our robust product can easily be integrated into a space-ready CubeSat with full-scale solar sails. We are proud to have laid the groundwork and taken the first step for this exciting RIT Specs project.